travel along Highway 11 sometimes looks like you're driving in the Indianapolis 500 during a crash, except that this is a public highway, and these are trucks that are passing that should not be doing this. This is an ongoing situation that the Ontario government needs to set new rules to fix. This is James with Net News Ledger.